All right, let's get a show on the road. Mike, we're gonna be royal cunts this round.
And why is that?
Because I'm gonna use my cunt class, the one that I have set up from yesterday.
Wasn't that the like ride shield and shotgun or something?
Ride shield, X13 full auto, and throwing knives. Is my mic picking up my chewing? Mike?
Yeah, buddy.
Do you hear my chewing?
No, I don't. So in that sense, you're good.
Oh, Mike, we could definitely do it on this map. Don't mind the lag, it always does that in the beginning of each game. I don't know what. Oh, it's actually not that bad. Oh, yes, it is. It's fucking awful. It'll fix itself. Oh, I could have nailed that fucking bank shot. Like Call of Duty fixed shot so I can actually see. I see, there we go. Now that it's actually fixed itself. He waited. I didn't have a fucking throwing knife. Mark, are you using your cunt class?
No. I was trying to get a few kills with the lock.
I put the fucking riot shield down too fast. I don't know how to do this, dude. I've never used a riot shield before.
No, you've never used a riot shield before?
Nope. Modern Warfare 2019.
Thank you.
Damn it! I keep hitting the wrong fucking button. I'm trying to melee with the damn thing. What? I turned. I don't get how they're hitting me through my ride shield. It does not make sense.
I was wondering that myself whenever I was running it.
Ah, I missed with the throwing knife. It's difficult, man. Behind you, Mike. Target sighted. I'll sit right here in the corner for a second. Try to put my glasses back up. Pop Daddy ready to make a play, Mike? What was he doing? I mean, I give him the kill, but what was he doing? Kills his teammate. Mike, how am I third in the leaderboard? I ain't even trying.
I don't.
Ah, there's a claymore there.
You got thermited, didn't you?
Yep.
They have a fucking. I think they have a sensor.
Mike, I just nailed someone with a throwing knife. Oh! He's standing there watching the door. What a cunt. Why are you still there? You know what? I'm gonna come in there with the fucking riot shield and fucking... Watch this move. I'm just mirror. Outplayed, bitch. Damn, dude, these guys suck. These guys are literal ass, bro. Dude. The one using a riot shield just got the last kill. Like, how the fuck does that happen?
Good question, my friend. I have no idea.
Yeah, fucking whip positive! God, dude, those kids were ass. Literally, the entire fucking team was garbage. Wait, hold on, there's 15 levels for the fucking riot shield? What the fuck can you put on a riot shield? Oh, I could probably do it on this map too, Mike. Son of a bitch. I got cream cheese on my D, bro. Well, I put the fucking riot shield up! Fuck! Oh, my bad. You gotta admit that that shot was fucking god tier.
Right behind you, mate.
Right behind. Oh, he was in the corner! So glad our teammate was there. He waited. That guy purposely waited for me to pop around the corner. Thank you. By the way, I want to point out that our teammate is dog shit. I stood there in the fucking bathrooms. There's two of them there. Fuck, I missed! I keep forgetting you can melee with the rifle.
Okay, yeah, you can do that.
Hold on, who was that guy? That's the guy that tried to kill me. He fucking shot me, what a pussy. Learn your place, bitch. I missed. Mike, I'm about to put the deagle back on this fucking bitch, bro.
Well, I mean, you have been doing good with it.
But I need to get this gun upgraded. I want him to re-peek that corner, so I can just blast him. Fucking teammate, your fat ass is gonna get me killed. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Fucking pop daddy for a reason. See, this is why I put fucking armor piercing bullets on my guns. What are you reeling about?
I was trying to get another UAV. I was going to go away and some dude just walked up and meleeed me.
Teammate or enemy?
I honestly don't even know. All I know is it was a person.
Oh, you could have told me it was behind me. Fuck.
Well, how can I do that whenever he shot so damn fast?
I need to put a dip in. Dude, our teammate's scared of me, bro. He literally just ran away. Nope.
Can ADS walk?
You see, now this game it's natural. I'm at the bottom of the leaderboard.
What? You're at the bottom, and somehow I'm on the top. Makes no sense.
No, I'm only using a riot shield.
Down.
you think about it, I'm only using a right shield and an X13. So, like, it sort of would make sense that I'm at the bottom of the leaderboard. Oh, apparently I got another hit marker. Damn, that guy was bad. Damn it! I knew I heard footsteps, I just couldn't tell from where. Fuck you, dude! Shot my feet. Thanks, homie. Appreciate it. I still didn't finish last on the leaderboard, bro. The fucking...
You just barely got out of it.
The fucking cunt thistle that fucking shot me the first time. Yeah, he's at the bottom.
Yeah.
He's at the bottom where he belongs. He can't most of the game. That's why he's got such a high KDR. I'm getting better with this X13 though.
That's good.
I'm actually unlocking shit for it. Dude, the X13 with the fucking one attachment makes it look like the MP7.
With that one barrel attachment.
Yeah. I can't wait to get the 50 round mag drum. My bad.
The first time.
Huh?
You said the fit what 50 round drum mag, my bad. What'd you say the first time?
50 round mag drum.
Oh, I forgot, I never even noticed.
Dude, it turns into a whole ass SMG. Like you yeah, dual hand it and everything.
There is actually real life things where you can put a Glock in and it kind of turns it into like a little SMG or whatever.
I should be more careful. I'll cover you. It makes it more accurate. Because you're not using it, you're using two hands. Kind of hold it still. I might actually be able to get long range kills with this thing. Oh, hell yeah. All it needs now is a 50 round drum mag, and I'm golden. Friendly UAV on station. Dumbass. Dude, this is gonna be a fucking outplayed moments video. Keyboard on, dude. My keyboard's balance is thrown off. It's driving me nuts. Ha, you little whore. Fucking twat waffle. That's a throwing knife. I forgot I had those. Ha, little twat waffle tried to use an RPG on me, Mike. The light. Okay. Oh, I completely forgot about the team. I'll bring it up in a bit. The last page of this.
I'll cover you.
Isn't this puppy dog notebook? Is it a photo on it? Like I like how I spawned in, got one kill, did not move at all, and they didn't come back.
Dang.
Hobag was laying down. Fuck. Pop Daddy about to make a play. Ah, you're lucky. I made a play. I got a kill. There's like two of them in that hallway, Mike.
Was. Never mind.
Holy shit, there's like four of them down there. I should learn not to take my hand off the mouse.
Learn to have bigger mag.
How?
I should learn to put on a bigger mag or make myself better.
Fucking RPG. Like, still not lost on the leaderboard, bro.
Damn, third.
Oh, I didn't show that kill, dude. I got him with a third life. This is fucking easy, bro. Alright, that'll do it for the end of this video. This is what we call Scotty Extreme being a royal cunt. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Mike, do you have anything to say?
Honestly, I can't think of anything right now.
Alright.